is on here an announcement. The Rochester Airport Fire Department would like to congratulate firefighter Group 1 Lieutenant Tim Maytag Highland Sr. on his retirement. Tim started his career at the airport in 2002 as the NOG, or the new old guy, and has always been one of the go-to guys. Tim, the only thing that will be missed more than your guidance will be the meticulous attention to detail regarding vehicle issues, if only by your captain. But we concur, someone will take care of the dishes. Also to be missed is your ability to take a minor antidote and propagate it into an hours-long epic with a many a winding turn. Thanks largely to your proclivity to pontificate. We're sure that although you'll continue to stay busy, somehow you will still manage to find time to watch and rewatch and then watch again Gladiator, but still won't be able to find anyone to watch it with you. Oh, and Tim, Sisso. You laugh, but not only did we cancel the paper, we just found out the snow cone machine's due to be delivered next week. Well, looks like FedEx is getting ready to take off on 2-8, so that concludes this message. Tim, on behalf of the Airport Rochester Fire Department, the Fire Dispatcher's ECD, congratulations on your retirement and best wishes. Fire Dispatcher's clear at 1032 KB243.